I'm proud to say that last week I broke Roman Reigns in half. I'm proud to say that Roman Reigns left in an ambulance. I'm proud to say that Roman Reigns has a separated shoulder and cracked ribs. And I'm damn sure proud to announce that Roman Reigns will not be here tonight.
Braun, what point are you trying to prove? You've done enough damage. You flipped over a freaking ambulance with Roman Reigns inside.
There's still more to come.
You know, that's exactly what Roman said right before he went on the air tonight. And despite his injuries, so-called, I'm gonna give him exactly what he wants. And that's a match with you at the appropriately named pay-per-view, Payback.
What?
It will be Roman Reigns' funeral.
I guess we'll see in 2 weeks.
Yeah? What about tonight?
Tonight? Your ass should be suspended. Okay, you've done enough damage. You can consider tonight off.
You know, Mick Foley tried to play these games with me, and you saw how far that got him. I want more competition tonight, or else.
Or else what?
Guys, we know what's happened in the past when Braun Strowman gives the or else. It does not work out well for the rest of the roster.